We're here today to teach you. I'm not fucking talking. Just leave it on. Can you see my hands on?
Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
All right, now get out of here.
I just want to go.
Take the leg where it bends. Cut it. Other side. Same spot. It'll twist right off. Right where the drumstick end is. Same thing on this side. Pull them up. Cut right behind that. Right where the drumstick pops out. Cut right down. Cut the head off, just about at the ring. Females are a little easier, but you have a rooster. Right where there's two bends, the top bend, and there's another bend right in here. The second bend, cut it right in. On the other side, on the same bend, cut it right in. Just give it a twist. Breaks right off. Ball will stick out. Cut right on the top side. Same thing on the other side. With the top end, the second joint. Cut right in. Same thing on the other side. Breaks right there, right on the joint. Laying right on his back. His chest, his breastbone is right here. Just peel forward. And give it a little cut with the knife, right at the breastbone. Right at the top of the breast, right here. She'll peel right up for you. Work it nice and easy. Comes right off. We're not plucking it, we're skinning it. Life's too short to pluck them. Unless you have no day job. One of my brothers must have shot this one because it's full of pellets. When I shoot, I simply hit the head so we have no lead in the meat. Slowly work it back. And this sound. I can't get over this kind of quality experience. Just keep working it back. Peels off pretty easily. Don't be like this. Get rid of cable and upgrade to direct. Get up around the neck. Call 1-800-DIRECTV. Let right out of there. Gets you closer to the playoffs with the best coverage possible. She should come off in one piece. But sometimes it breaks up a little bit. Right down the legs. Right down the legs. And that's all you have left. She comes off in one piece. Just like that. No mess in the garage. All you have left now is the tail feathers. You can tug them out just like that. Pull them off. Put it in your hat. Go nuts. wants. Have a bucket of water now. Just dunk it right in the bucket of water. Clean all those feathers that got stuck to it off. Now, you're left with just the bird. Right here, above the asshole, in between the legs, a man's favorite spot. Take a little slit, right there, she'll open right up for you. Only if it was that easy. Take your two fingers, run them right down inside. You'll feel the heart, right at the top of the backbone. Roll in there, she should come out one shot for you. Everything. One shot, done. That's it. Everything's out. Here's the heart. You can save the gizzards if you're interested in eating them. Give her one more rinse off. And that's your bird. Done. Shut that off.